Was Alexander the Great Macedonian or Greek? DNA shows something nobody expected. Alexander came from the ancient kingdom of Macedonia, which today is split between Greece, North Macedonia, and Bulgaria. Culturally, he was Greek, but many people in North Macedonia say he would be genetically closer to them than to modern Greeks. We don't have Alexander's DNA, but scientists do have ancient DNA from people who lived in Macedonia around his time, and the results shocked everyone. These ancient Macedonians weren't very close to modern Macedonian Greeks or modern North Macedonians. When compared to today's populations, they were actually closest to Central Italians and Southern French. That doesn't mean those groups descend from ancient Macedonians, it just means the DNA looks similar. So why aren't modern people in the region closer to them? Because the Balkans experienced a massive Slavic migration in the Middle Ages. This changed the DNA of the entire region. Today, Greeks from Macedonia, North Macedonians, and Bulgarians all share about 30 to 40% Slavic ancestry, making them closest to each other, not to ancient Macedonians, who looked more like other ancient Greeks and had no Slavic ancestry.